Ömte. And I will have Robin Hood. Fiona. Fuck, I don't even remember how to spell my music. And I have to ask, this is the loser bracket final, is it best of five or best of three?
Fiona versus Robin Hood!
Best of five.
Is it best of five now?
Get ready!
Yes, let's do best of five.
Yep, so we're doing best of five now. So it will be a long show between JF as Fiona and Humpty Trumpty as Robin Hood. Seems like Humpty Trumpty really wants to get back to the grand final. Last Roll on Slam, he got eliminated at the loser final there too against Drokshex. Now that Drokshex isn't here, he has a chance to get to the actual final. And I think he's really want to do that, to go for another brother versus brother match there. And Humpty Trumpty gets the first slam here, and here it comes, and it's a good hit. So he goes up. So he gets the slamming. Humpty Trumpty is going to the arrow game, and it seems to work for him. And here comes another slam. And does it manage to get it in? No. Will he try again? No, he gets it stolen! He gets it destroyed, or whatever you want to call it. Humpty Trumpty is continuing to just going to the arrow game, and it seems like JF has in big trouble with countering that. There is a slam again, and here it comes, and it matched to hit, so he's up 2-2-1 now. If he's in close, will he manage to build up the slam? Yeah, he does. And here it comes, and it matched to hit, so it's 2-2 equalized. Humpty Trumpty is continuing with the arrow game. It seems to be his go-to move this game. But JF is managed to get in some good counter hits. And JF continues to get in some good hits. There he has the slam, and he's up 3-2-2 now. Humpty Trumpty. Here the slam comes, does he manage to hit? No, he doesn't, but here's the second one, and that managed to hit, so it's equalized 3-3. AF and Humpty Trumpty is going on with each other, it's equalized 3-3, and they are really close to each other now in both slam meters. And is it really actually really enjoying to watch actually? And there Humpty Trumpty managed to get in his slam. Will he manage to take the lead? Yeah, he does. He's up now 4-3. So what moves will he now see from JF? Oh, it's a double stomp. Humpty Trumpty continuing to build up the slam with throwing and arrows. Remember kids, if you want to win, throw and shoot them with a bow. And there it comes, and there he wins it. He's up now 1-2-0. And remember, this is a best of five. And there's some really good game playing here. And the Master Marksman is really a show on that level of playing. And now we're waiting for the next game here.
Robin Hood! Fiona!
What stage will we have? It seems like they are looking at Giant's table, but it... We are still waiting for the map to be chosen. And we're going to Geppetto's workshop.
Fiona versus Robin Hood.
This will be Fiona versus Robin Hood.
Get ready.
Once again. See how much Trunty managed to do in this one. They are going fairly equal at each other here in the beginning of the game. And Jeff managed to get in the first chance to first slam here. Will he manage to do it? And yeah, he does. He goes up 1-0 in slams. But Humpty Trumpty isn't finished yet. He goes to the bow and arrow game again. And there he has his first slam. And it will actually be a hit. So it's equalized 1-1. He continues with a throw and bowing. Another arrow to the face. And another arrow to the face. And a slam with more arrows to the face. But he misses that one. And here it comes again. And there he hits it. And it's up 1-2-1. He's up 2-1. And there it... Ooh, what's actually a counter on the arrow there. But another arrow on the hit. And a slam. And there he has his slam. And there he managed to get it in. And it's 3-1 Humpty Trumpty now. Jeff is actually having a bit of trouble with him now. But, yeah, he managed to get in the slam. And will he manage to get it in? Not at the moment. But there he managed to get it in and it's a hit. So it's 3-2 Humpty Trumpty at the moment. Jeff managed to reduce it to 3-2. Here Humpty Trumpty come in and will be no arrow this time. And short stun and another short stun. And there's a table! But it got countered. And there Humpty Trumpty has his slam again and it comes. But it misses. He has a chance again. Ooh, but no, both has the slam now. And who hits the oh! Jeff hits and it's equalized 3-3 at the moment. And here's the slam comes from Humpty Trumpty and he's now up 4-3. And he gets in the big head on the Jeff. Humpty Trumpty continuing with the good arrow with the arrow games. But he doesn't manage to get in that arrow. And this is getting really intense. Humpty Trumpty and Jeff is going on it. Humpty Trumpty is up 4-3 in slams. And now the really overdramatic music kicks in. And it's really suiting for this game. He's trying to get in the slam, but he doesn't, and there he does actually! So it's 4-4, and it's really down to the wire once again. Humpty Trumpty is up in the slam meter a little bit, but not much. Okay, a little bit more now. Continue with the bow, throw and arrow games, and now it's the slam, and he managed to get it in! And it goes up 2-0 in the standings. Remember, this is a best of 5, so it's not over yet for Jeff, but it seems really... that it might, but it's a really long way for a comeback now. Holy shit. It seems like JF and Humpty Trumpty get some tips from Red Riding Shrek here before the third game between them. And we have the same player characters once again. Humpty Trumpty with Robin Hood and JF with Fiona. They've been really good with them. And two times has Humpty Trumpty eked out a 5-4 victory in slams. This is really games that are really, really close.
Fiona versus Robin Hood.
And we're back to the Giant Stable. Yeah. It seems like JF is the one that gets off to the hotter start this time. And he's the first one to have a chance to slam, and he does! He goes up 1-0. Trumpy Trumpy is right on it. It seems like. Now they are having an issue with the coins. Trumpy Trumpy is trying to go back to the bow and arrow game. But the F is actually super close to his second slam now. Both players are really close to their slams now. JF is the first one to get it, and he doesn't manage to get it in. And there he managed to get it in, so it's up 2-0. Trumpy is looking for getting his first time in, and actually managed to cross it. Do it. He's up 2-1 right now. JF is up 2-1, I should say. After Trumpy is going back to the throw and bow game, and it seems to go very well for him, but not. Momias have managed to counter it and continue to build on it. But here he goes back to the another arrow, and here I think the slam comes soon. Or will it? Yep, there it comes, and it matches it, so it's equalized 2-2. And he continues with the throw and bow game, which has gone really well for him. And there he has the slam, and he looks to take the lead, and here the arrow comes. And no! JF doesn't manage to dodge that, so he's. Humpty Trumpty is now up 3-2-2. JF has now a chance to equalize it to 3-3. Does he manage to do it? Yeah, he managed to do it easily. We have a 3-3 game here. These two are really, really close to each other. Humpty Trumpty going strong with the throw and bow game. And there an arrow comes, it misses. And he's really close to a slam now, Humpty Trumpty. But JF is also dead now. Very close to slam, and JF actually managed to get the slam. Ooh, and he managed to hit, so it's up 4-3 now. And there Humpty Trumpty gets his slam. And it matched it, so we have another, for the third time in a row, a 4-4 game. And Trumpy's managed to win the two earlier ones. Will he manage to go with it, or will JF manage to reduce the game match score to 2-1? Or will Humpty Trumpy take his home 3-0? It will all come down to this last slam here. And Humpty Trumpy is going strong at the moment. He managed to get in more arrows and another arrow. Ooh, and he managed to have the slam now! The slam comes in here! Oh, yeah, he managed to dodge it at the moment! Ooh, this is really, really close! Here comes more arrows! I think Humpty Dumpty needs to do something more creative. No! He managed to get in the arrow! And he wins the third straight game! 5-4! This is probably the most intense game in this tournament yet! And in its history of this tournament, this should be memorated for a long, long time. Holy shit! And it will be a 3-0 victory for Humpty Trumpty. And for the grand final, we will have once again